well respected in this hip hop. Lil Polo be spitting facts. A lot of rappers doing way more stunning than giving back. You ain't my color, then you don't know the struggle of living black. Cops kill us and we protest. What type of.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tarkson back with my more video. And today we got a huge pack opening. So today I'm gonna be doing 100 hometown packs for the new Army Guard event and man today. As you guys should know by now, it's been for like a day now and it's pretty decent, I guess, you know. It kind of like shows support to the army, you know. So as you can see right here on the home screen, you can visit the National Guard link right here if you want to. So do that, you know. Show support to them, you know. I'm not from America, but I know that they're important to y'all. So check them out. But anyways, as you can see, we have 101 packs. One of them is a freshman pack from the event that I done, and right now it's actually 1:02 in the morning. So, I'm gonna try to record some videos for you guys, so you can stay tuned and be entertained throughout the week. I'm pretty caught up with school, so my bad, but yeah. So each pack guarantees a 69 plus, and yeah, on the first one you get 7 plus. A 70 plus player, and there's a chance of a 80 plus basic guard player, which is an average 81 player. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a quarter of the pack, so 25 packs, and then after that I'm just open all. We get willpower. I'm gonna try to do this as fast as possible because you know this is kind of boring to be honest. David Edwards. So after 25, I'm gonna be doing open it all and see if you can get an elite or what. What's my high post? GG Hawkinson. Let's see if we can get some good souls. Okay. Six packs in, we got Cam Robinson, not too bad. Okay, not too bad post, I guess. From it could be worse. Javon Kinlaw, rookie. We just want at least one or two elites. Whoa, 710, a Marshawn Lattimore, which is not that bad. 710 overall, that's not guaranteed. Okay. But of course, it's not guaranteed, but, you know, I wasn't expecting that. Ben Garland, pat number 12, 73, that's Gobert. Okay. Pat number 14, can we get an elite? No, I'm still 24 for Kobe. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Pat number 15. Okay. Like I said, I'm gonna start soon. And after this, I'm gonna open all, see what you get, because this is pretty boring. I cannot open up 100 packs one time. You know, it's pretty finger hurting, you know. I can't do that. Oh wow. Okay. Shout out to Last Talk Sports. I gotta shout them out, but are you serious? Okay. Pet number 22, we got a dual pack. So I'm assuming this is a base guard player, you know? Mr. Schwartz. I'm not mad at it. Brandon Bolden, you know, could be worse, could be better. I'm not mad at it. So we get one elite, 25 packs so far. Pack number 25 and okay, one elite and open all. That's what we get. Not too bad. But do we get a Trace McSorley? That's what I want. A McSorley. Sorry. If you guys don't know who he is, you will know soon. I promise you, you will know soon about Trace McSorley. I promise you will know. I don't think so. Like I said, you guys will know about Trace. Okay, so we don't got him, but we got some pretty good pulls. This is the first time I've actually seen like someone pulled a double gold pack, so Like, it was two cards in one pack instead of one. I've seen guys put, like, an elite with one card in the pack, but I've never seen somebody pull two gold plus cards in a pack. So, you know, it's a first for me. We got Hans Morstad, Tom Brady, Marshawn Lattimore, which I skipped over Jimmy Garoppolo, two Team of the Week players, and a just Schwartz, which is, you know, amazing. But, yeah, that's for you guys. It's being Boy Turks, you know. Love you guys to death, you know. Stay safe and be great.